Why is Taipei 101 so special? Taipei 101 isn't just any skyscraper. It's a symbol of innovation and resilience. Standing at 1,667 feet, it held the title of the world's tallest building from 2004 to 2010. But what really sets it apart is its design. Inspired by bamboo, it represents strength and growth. The building's segmented structure mimics bamboo stalks, symbolizing prosperity and flexibility, making Taipei 101 truly unique. How was Taipei 101 built? The construction of Taipei 101 was a feat of engineering and design. Rising from a small plot of land, the skyscraper was built between 1999 and 2004. It involved over 5,000 workers and used 100,000 tons of steel. Innovative techniques, like the use of a giant crane and advanced seismic engineering, ensured the building's safety and stability. What makes Taipei 101 earthquake-proof? Taipei 101 stands strong against earthquakes thanks to its ingenious design. At its core is a massive tuned mass damper, a 660-ton steel ball suspended near the top. This damper sways to counteract the building's movements during earthquakes and typhoons, ensuring stability. Additionally, the skyscraper's flexible design, inspired by bamboo, allows it to absorb and dissipate seismic energy, making it one of the safest buildings in the world. What are the secrets behind Taipei 101's design? Taipei 101's design is packed with symbolism and innovation. The tower's eight sections represent prosperity in Chinese culture, while its pagoda-like tiers echo traditional Asian architecture. Hidden within are advanced green technologies, making it one of the world's most energy-efficient skyscrapers. The building's exterior features a double-paned reflective glass curtain wall that conserves energy and reduces heat gain. Plus, its foundation anchors deep into the ground, ensuring stability. How did Taipei 101 shatter records? Taipei 101 made headlines globally by breaking records. When it opened in 2004, it was the tallest building in the world, standing at 1,667 feet. It held this title until 2010, showcasing its engineering prowess. The skyscraper also set records for its fast elevators, reaching speeds of 37.7 miles per hour. Taipei 101's innovative design and impressive height redefined what was possible in skyscraper engineering. How does Taipei 101's super fast elevator system work? Taipei 101 elevators traveling at speeds up to 37.7 miles per hour reach the 89th floor in just 37 seconds. They use advanced technology, like a double-decker design, and a sophisticated control system for smooth rides. An air pressure system also helps minimize turbulence, ensuring comfort despite the rapid speed. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more stories like this one.